How's it going, everybody? So Harrison Ford has a new movie coming out called The Wild, based on the New York Times bestselling novel. Many people know this story, this book, and I want to see the trailer for it. So let's get this reaction at 3, 2, 1, go.
The Yukon is a dangerous place. You never know what's coming. I came up here because I didn't want to be around anyone. And then I met Buck. He was a dog like no other. He'd been spoiled.
Out! Come on, Buck!
And he'd suffered.
Come on!
But he could not be broken.
I don't know where you came from, but I know where you are now. Welcome to the last place on the earth.
I should let him have a minute. Doesn't look like he's ever seen snow before. How do you feel about an adventure beyond all maps?
We could go, you and I.
Where no one's ever been before. See what's out there.
Enjoying this.
I never saw him believe in anything as much as he believes in you.
What do you say, Buck? Adventure of a lifetime. I've been sleeping for 2 days. My bed.
Okay, so Call of the Wild. Woo! Everything about this trailer I love. Oh my gosh. Goosebumps, Harrison Ford, we got Indy, we got dogs, we got wild nature. Looks fantastic. The thing that I'm concerned about though is how computer generated this dog looks. He looks very CGI. And that's gonna be kind of something that's gonna make me go a little, you know, not taking in the movie as much as I want to, believable, because the dog looks kind of fake. But the story and the plot and, you know, having Harrison Ford in this with a dog just is gonna sell me on it. Definitely want to go see this. I kind of hope they make the dog look a little more realistic, but it's coming out in February, so I don't know what they're gonna do about it, but overall, it looks epic, it looks great. Never read the book, but when I see this movie, I'm probably gonna wanna read the book. So yeah, Call of the Wild. Looks good, CGI, not so good. So we'll see. All right, later guys, take it easy.